Hey guys, welcome to Merix. Today we'll be having a look at the Bosean Electric BH4 combustible and natural gas meter. Now, this is quite a complex meter and personally one of my favorites because it's very interesting to use. And it is both a combustible as well as a natural gas meter. It is aimed at the industrial market, so you can see from the design it looks very robust and very technical, but that's because of how accurate it is. But this is still a very, very easy to use meter. As you can see from the design outlook, it's got two buttons set up here and then an LCD screen, and we have four sensors up top. Now, all these four sensors are for different gases. So, yeah, this does measure four different gases at the same time. So we're just going to quickly go through the video, which will be just showing you how to basically use this meter every day. So we'll quickly jump into it, and what we're going to do is turn it on. We turn it on by pushing this right button here for just about a second, and then you'll hear that beep, the vibrator going on, and then it will display an alarm one reading and alarm two. Now, those are the values. It has two different sorts of sound alarms that go off, so, and it's got kind of acoustic, so it goes with the alarm levels, also with the vibrator, making it very easy to read and very easy to understand. If you're not even looking at the meter, it vibrates and you know that something's not right. So as you can see from the screen, it's very clear. Very simply put, we have your combustible gas up top, then we have the oxygen, carbon monoxide, and hydrogen sulfide. Now you can change the combustible gas here, and that's a bit technical, but here's how you do it. You simply hold this button in, and then you have the menu button. So we have zero set for all, that's basically reset everything. We have calibration, we're not going to be doing that today. Warning point is where you set the alarms. Set clock, that's you change the date and time. And system setup, so we want to go to system setup, then you hold this key, hold it for about a second. Then you go in, you can change from LEL to methane gas. So you can just push that to there, then hold this in for a second, set setup success. Now we go back to the home screen, you can see that it's changed. We have methane, oxygen, carbon monoxide, and hydrogen sulfide. So that's it. All you need to do is walk around and it will detect whatever gas it detects, and it will show the readings on the screen. Very simple, very clear, and very easy to use. Now on the different video, we will be testing levels of some different gases in a controlled environment, so we will be able to see the alarm go off, see how it reacts, and basically how the meter notifies you. But for today, that's all. So we'll just simply turn it off, and how you do that is you hold this right key, which was the power key, hold it in for about a second. It will ask you if you want to turn it off, then you say yes and the meter is off. So that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope to see you again next time. Cheers.